The Whippet versus the Greyhound. The battle of the two fastest dog breeds. These dogs are both known for their long, slender bodies, short hair, and incredible speed, but they have some key differences in their breed characteristics. The Whippet is a medium-sized dog that typically weighs between 20 and 40 pounds and stands 18 to 22 inches tall. They are known for their gentle and affectionate personalities, and they make great family pets. Whippets are also very active dogs and require plenty of exercise. They are often used for coursing, which is a type of dog racing. The Greyhound is a larger breed than the Whippet, and they typically weigh between 60 and 70 pounds and stand 27 to 30 inches tall. Greyhounds are known for their graceful and elegant appearance, and they are the fastest breed of dog in the world, reaching speeds of 35 miles per hour. Greyhounds are also very gentle and affectionate dogs, and they make great family pets.